Saliva is one of the most versatile yet underappreciated substances out there. For decades, it's been used by men, women, and children alike. Shoes dirty? Spit shine them. Teacher not looking? Shoot a spitball. Child wearing leftovers on their face?
Come here, honey.
Nothing a little saliva and elbow grease won't fix.
Mom, that's gross.
But what if that makeshift solvent could save your life? Just ask our chief science officer, Dr. Jed Jacobson.
The reality is, saliva can provide critical information about your entire body. Saliva contains many helpful agents, including biomarkers, which are traceable substances that can detect and predict disease. Traditionally, biomarkers were screened through blood and urine samples, but with the advancements in salivary diagnostics, we can screen biomarkers with a simple cheek swab or drop of saliva. Beyond oral health, your spit can tell us a lot about what's going on in your body, effectively extending the care your dentist provides.
The study of saliva, also known as salivary diagnostics, has had a sharp rise in acceptance over the past 20 years, as we learn more and more about what saliva can tell us. And it can tell us plenty. Currently, saliva is being used to help detect the germs that cause cavities, the gene that predicts gum disease, and soon the biomarker signature for oral cancer in its early stage. Outside of your mouth, it has helped identify viral infections such as HIV and hepatitis, and stress and hormone levels. Your spit has never been more important. Imagine the immediate benefits for patients. A cheek swab is completely painless, produces less anxiety than drawing blood, and less embarrassment than providing a urine sample.
Not again.
Testing is cheap.
That was cheap.
The results are fast.
That was fast.
And it can be done in the comfort of your own home.
Ah.
We all know taking care of your teeth is important. But now, a trip to the dentist can provide even more insight into your overall health. Picture full-scale disease detection while getting your teeth cleaned. It's interesting to think of your dentist as a preventative care specialist. Thanks to advancements in research, technology, and our understanding of genomes, the future of salivary diagnostics is very exciting. Someday, very soon, the analysis of one tiny drop of your spit could have the potential to save your life. Identifying specific genomic biomarkers in your saliva could predict your likelihood of contracting cancer, heart disease, or type 2 diabetes. By helping to quickly and accurately pinpoint health issues, people will benefit from more personalized dental and medical care. Your spit is the future, and screening it could not only save your teeth, it could save your life.